Santashi. Last week you talked about the collective mind, which is all the minds around us. So can you explain a little more? Is it like radio waves where we can choose the station we want to hear, or we cannot choose?
Yeah, it's similar. I say example like you have TV in home, and TV has many channels. So which channels you open? Sports channel, so sports pictures come. Movie channel, movie come. News channel, news come. So many channels there. Same in us. We have really inside 7 chakra. And each chakra has own things, own quality. And when which chakra is your open, or which chakra you are, that type thoughts coming to you. First chakra, first type thoughts coming. Second chakra, second thoughts coming. Fourth chakra, fourth thoughts coming. Sixth chakra, sixth type thoughts coming. All thoughts are here. Every type thought. First to seventh. And which channel, which chakra is your open, you can receive it. And this is happening automatic. It is not your choice which one you want. Only choice can happen when you really go beyond all of them. When you know all of them. When all secret is open in you. Every chakra you know. Then you can use even. Even that also not using. But you want, you can be sitting in fourth, sitting in fifth, sitting in sixth. Mostly not happen, but which type coming, they know. Even master, even enlightened. They catching that type thoughts. So this has, we have. And also inside we have, as in TV, on and off. If you do on, TV start. If you do off, TV blank. Nothing is there. No light, no movie, just blank curtain. And this is also is in us has. Only when you reach to center, when you reach your own center, then you know. When you reach center, switch off. Nothing is coming. Absolute blank. Absolute nothing. As you coming, start, open eyes, looking, channel start. You moving in chakras. And then, which type chakra, that type thoughts, you receiving start. Mostly, everybody living in, not in center. Don't know how to on and off, how to do go no mind, how to stop the mind. So this is only thing. As you know, which when you want on, you can on the mind. Mind can start, mind can send, mind can, you can receive things, you can receive pictures, thoughts, feelings. All things you can receive. And which you, when you know, you are not, you know how to on and off, how to go in center, then you know I am not the mind. Mind only like a machine. I am using. Then you are not in grip of mind. You are become owner of mind. Then when you want, okay. Now I want thinking, I want make plan, I want to do something, okay, start. Then switch on. Then you leave your center and come to periphery. And then which centers you are, which chakra you are, that type thoughts coming, you receiving start. First thoughts, first chakra, you receiving sex, body, body things. Second chakra, you come emotion things. You receiving emotions, negative emotion, positive emotion. Mostly first negative emotions you see. You see your anger, greed, violence, attachment. This all emotions you will see. Third you coming, then thoughts, very much thoughts. Thoughts of thoughts. Too much thoughts. And then you know how, what is the thoughts. So much thoughts. Without your want, thoughts going on, going on, going on, non-stop. And these thoughts, also these thoughts, if negative, then become very fearful, very afraid, very fear. Third chakra, very fear, when you coming to third, but negative. And as you looking, every chakra has negative part first. First you see darkness. As you looking darkness, this feelings, this negative things become transforming, changing start. You see your anger, your violence, violence is changing start. Anger is changing start, attachment is changing start, transforming start. Fear you look, fear going, fearlessness, coming in fearlessness. Then when you coming fourth chakra is really spiritual chakra. First, second, third, mostly worldly things. Worldly type thinking happen. And everybody moving first to fourth. In whole world, everyone move. Shunting, up and down is happening. Sometime you first, maybe morning you second. Afternoon you coming in fourth, again you coming in third. So this happen, like you know, your mood. Mood is changing, sometime very good mood. Sometimes very positive, sometimes very angry, sometimes very mind, sometimes quiet. So this all the time change is happening. Whole day, change going on, change. And when you're looking, then this will be positive start. Then first become coming in fourth. Becoming fourth chakra, very spiritual, very heart, really heart, coming in heart. And when you coming in heart, there you coming, want this longing coming, real search coming, I want to go beyond, beyond to mind. I want to go beyond myself, to me. Want to go beyond mind, beyond ego. And there real love come. Real love, I say real love. Which love Buddha is talking. Which love enlightened people talking. One love you know, you have also. But this love is emotional. Emotional love. Conditional love. If I give love and you know, you want, okay, something give back me. This is not, love, emotional love is not like only giving. Want to get. First, you're looking any partner, any woman, any man, feel love. First thing when you have love, first thing happened, how I get him? How I can get him? How he can be my? How she can be my? So this love is not talking, Buddha's. Buddha talking just if you have love, just love giving. Don't want to get back anything. Unconditional love. And this unconditional love can be with anything. With people, with nature, with trees, with animals, wherever you are. Just love going and don't want to get back. Don't want to, he become my. He has to be my. This is real love. And this love about, this is divine love. They're talking about this love. So this love coming start, you feeling start this love in fourth chakra. When you coming in fourth, very surrender. surrender to master, surrender to commune, surrender to everything. Very, very surrender come. As I surrender come, ego is melting. Ego is dissolving. Mind is going. Finish. And one hand very surrender come, and second hand also some people get very silence. Silence start also. Mind getting very quiet. Little part awareness you get. Some part. Not fully awareness yet. But some part. Some part mind is not there. Awareness is there. When mind is not there, awareness is there. So you know the gap. You know the taste of no mind. Here. And here you can see direct existence. Light is exactly showering on you. Just very transparent curtain between light and you. Just very transparent. Look like straight light coming. Direct light is coming. But still transparent curtain is there. And then you, as you go there, light is coming. You go, want to go in light, want to go, and one day you go. Then mind one day finish. You go in bliss. Bliss forever. Fifth chakra. Bliss, when you in bliss, absolute, no mind, no ego. Now you can sit here, big silence, as much as you like. Words cannot come in you. Thoughts cannot come in you. Even you have to catch the thoughts. Even you want to think, okay, thoughts come. You calling thoughts, please come. Before, now want thoughts go. And then you say thoughts come. Because no any thoughts here. Here you can be very blessed. Very silent. Very extremely joyous. Very joyful. Excitement, no, but joyful. Without reason, joy. Without reason, good. Positive. All the time, positive mood, good mood, joyful mood, and very relaxed. This is bliss. And here, in bliss, nobody to doing, doer finish. Mind is gone. Ego is finished. Here you cannot do anything. Here just be. Now you coming in your being. You are in being. Doing finish, being start. Mind finish, existence start. Now you in blessed. Blessed one. Until here only, spiritual master is talking about till here. About sixth they not talk. Because sixth is also very cosmic. Very secret. All secrets open. Third eye is open. Secrets, all secrets, visions, all knowledge is coming. And this, when you go more than fifth, and everybody not going sixth. Somebody just go till fifth, okay. They say, journey is done. Because here not to do anything, not to get anything, not to reach, he reached. He is in goal. So thinking, okay, finish. Because no mind, nobody can search. No one to search there. No one to look there. So almost finish. And then sixth, who has to go, they go. Everybody not going. Somebody go, somebody not going. Somebody do journey till fifth. Bliss. Bliss is okay. Very rare also blessed happen. Very, very rare people, few people happen. Blessed. And very, very rare people happen who open the cosmic, open the universe. And they become master. They can. Now this person has all knowledge, all questions solved, all answers solved. So this type journey is happening. And when anybody coming in this center, sixth chakra, his all knowledge, cosmic knowledge coming to him. A whole existence showering on him, knowledge, saying everything, showing everything, saying everything, and happen. So this is happened like. So mind is like a TV. Like we have channels. Which channel is your open? that type waves are coming, that type thoughts are coming in you. And first to fourth, everybody chanting 24 hours. Sometime up and down, up and down. Sometime very strong up and down. Sometime slow, slow up and down. Sometime hold it second, next day third, or next day fourth. Change happen. But sometime very strong change happen whole day. So this happened. And this we have. So in when you know this, then you know I am not the mind. Mind is just wave chair. And now, when you open the TV, as you switch on, TV start. Giving news, giving music, giving songs, giving many channels, many different channels. And if you think this all pictures in TV, it is not. If you open TV, fully open, nothing is there. You can't get any thoughts, any waves. Because TV no have anything. This waves all around, in air. Only TV is instrument, like a machine. You open, he receiving start. Same in us. Which type channel you open, that type thoughts you receiving start. That type feelings, thoughts, ideas, all coming start. Understanding, all coming start. Which channel is your open? Which chakra your open? And when you know it, you know. I am not the thoughts. I am not the mind. Mind is here, everywhere. Only I catching. And when you know I catching, then you will be not very affected. Not affected. Then you have distance. Which thoughts you want to take, okay, don't want, nothing huge, go away. Many type thoughts coming which you, we no need. We not using also. Many thoughts coming which you not, no need to use. No need to do with this thoughts. So they go also. So you will just use, do with that thoughts which you really need. And then happen. So like this.